sky, ladies and gentlemen, let's get thunderstruck. Race one, round one. Expert open. Here they go. Look out for number five, Kurt Kitt. It's a Trailmaker. Looks like the five out in front, Kurt Kitt. The KTM factory rider here today. It is Kitty out in front, Monier in second place. So the national riders to the fore already. Adam Monier, Kurt Kitt. Kitty, number five, through the looks, he comes for the first time, Monier number three.
Number 5, Kurt Kitt, number 3, in second place, Adam Monier.
26 Carol Makem is the man in the third. He's on the other 15 years. Here we go, 26 Carol Makem, and the first local boy is number one. The hard charge of the big fella, James Vignelli, SCR, performance moto rider. Putting in a great showing here, the young South Aussie. But out in front, as we expected it to be, the big factory, big guns are here today. Having a quick look at the track for the national round in a couple of weeks. Third guest, Monty arrived behind him, Carl Makem. Gains the ground through turn one. Then a little bit back is number 96, Carl Makem. Luke Sidesoy is 26, Carl Makem, the man on the Suzuki, number 96 in fourth place. Then we go to number one, James Bruce Elliott, first of the local boys on the STR Suzuki. Then it's Isaac Mole. Then we've got Dan Banks, 34, as the race leader puts one more lap down. The top three almost locked together now. It is Kirk Gibbs, Monia, 26. Man in third place, Luke Sykes. Then we've got Carl Makem on the modal Suzuki. Then it's Booty. And then we go Isaac Mole, 264. He's been a revelation since he jumped on the 450. He's followed closely by Dan Banks. 22, Matt Clark goes through there just behind Nick Murray. They go through the tight injection over the back. Still Kirk gets number 5, close, followed by Monia. And it's 26 just behind the intersection. Thank you, Katie, Luke Sykes. Then it's the motor for early Suzuki with Carl Makem on the 96, Booth Elliott number 1. And beyond Booth, it is Isaac Mole with a great ride on the 450 with Dan Banks 34. Then it's Nick Murray, then we go to Matt Clark. But over the back they go around the side, waiting for Kirk Gibbs to pop out. Here he comes over the number 12 now. Oh, we've lost one. Adam Monia drops back to third. Then it's the 96 on the modal Ferrari Suzuki Carl Makem. Then we go to one Booth Elliott as they turn in front of us one more time. It's still Kirk Gibbs from his teammate, 26, Luke Sykes. Monia now in third place on the Kawasaki. We've got a lap rider. Goes one down, the 96 goes through there, Carl Makem in fourth place. Then we go to number one, Booth Elliott. Isaac Mole with a great ride here on the 264. Then it's Dan Banks, 34. Then we go to 67, Nick Murray, 22, Matt Clark in there as well with a good ride. Next man through is going to be number two, Tyson Willis on the intensity came in. But over the back they go, through this tight extension. We go here, minus one and two, then we go to Kawasaki Ammonia. 96 is Suzuki with Carl Makem, but at the moment it's KTM 1 and 2. So we've got Houston in front, Phillips doing it in front of his teammate, 26 Luke Sykes. A little bit of a gap now, they put it all the side down. Left side going through, no side by side, the 2 minutes came in. Monia drops back a little bit in third place. Then a gap back to 96 is just Carl Makem. It does look like we've had a lead change. Time to pick it up for you, no, it's Carl Makem's gone through. Sorry, Luke Sykes. I'll get this right one day. Luke Sykes, 26, takes the lead from number 5, Kirk Gibbs. Monia now posing up on Kirk Gibbs. Through the whoop they come. Monia now putting Kirk Gibbs under a bit of pressure. Into the final turn. 26 from 5 from 3. Then we go a little bit back to the 96 and 3rd and 4th place. That's Carl Makem on the motor for Alex Suzuki. There's the best of the local boys. Number 1, last year champion. Bert Elliott is our race leader. Head away up the hill onto the back of the circuit. This will be a soaring battle between the top 3. The 26, Luke Sykes now in front on the second of the factory KTM 450. Get off the back of the street, 26 it is, restart, stop number 5, Churchill, then we got Adam on here, number 3 in third place. What a gap back now to the factory speaker, Carl Makem. Makem on the 96, the mogul for Alex Speaker. They're getting into the back markers now, our three race leaders starting to put laps on some of the slower riders. Their corner speed through the whoops here, absolutely phenomenal. Luke Stites, factory gate. Oh, Monia is going to throw it up again, try to pull Gil's on. They go, Monia takes second place from Churchill. The Kawasaki rider on the charge, just threw it through the whoops there, absolutely phenomenal. Come down here and have a look at this whoops action. Adam Monia on the Kawasaki number 3, just threw it up the inside there of Churchill. Absolutely phenomenal racing as they head away up the hill again. Race leader is 26, Luke Stites. And the first of the local boys goes through. He's in fifth place there, that's James Boothallion. Boothie's put a bit of a gap now on Isaac Moles, who's 64. From Porter Gunn to the Wyoming rider. Then we're looking for 34 down back. A long way back now to Ernest Stites. Nick Murray. Then we've got Tyson Willis, number 2, but let's move out these boys out on front, our national riders, getting into the back markers already so early in this race. Just remember, these are the best of the best guys, the top ropes in Australia are here today at the South Australian title. See them out there in front, the top 3-4 riders. Out in front, 26, Luke Stites, second place. He's now Adam Monia on the Kawasaki. Then we've got the local hero, Churchill, number 5. This is only race 1 and 3 for these boys today. Absolutely unbelievable. Into turn 1 they go. Luke Stites, 26, coming in at 4 back markers in front of him. Monia, 3. Churchill, 5. Then we go back to the 4th place there, 96, Carl Makem, on the modal Pirelli 2. So a couple of our local riders going to come under fire from the big guns here. They come past us, 26 Makem, then we go 26 Luke Stites from 3 Monia, then we go Churchill, factory taken, and the Kawasaki. Then it's the 96, he's in 4th place about to cross the line now. Carl Makem on the modal Pirelli 2. Best of all, good boys going to come through next. Number 1, James Elliott on the SCR Performance Moto. Someone giving some gear racing team. But it's all about these boys in front, the national riders. Cutting through the back markers now, through the S-Gen, heading away to the big pickup. Race leader is number 26, Luke Stites, and the Game of Australia racing factory bike. Monia is behind him on the Kawasaki, here at Churchill. As it says in 96, Carl Makem, a bit of a gap to him on the modal position. We'll wait for them to pop out, they're in the whoop now. Here they come, the top 3. Still 26, Luke Stites in front, from Monia. Oh, 50 goes down. Got a legend start on the KM, should be up and running pretty quickly though, so. 50 went down, got it up and going again. Bit of back market traffic here for the fast boys, but so 50 dropped well back now in the third place, and into the clutches of Carl Makem on the 96. First to the local on the lead lap, and doing a great job here, James Master. Now Bruce Elliott, number 1. So the fastest lap so far today is Luke Stites. He's the quickest man out there leading the race on a 1:43. So compare that to some of the times that were going around yesterday for the seniors. These boys are absolutely flying. Here they go, almost side by side. Stites and Monia. Okay, so it is Luke Stites out in front on the factory KDM. Sorry, Monia has dropped back from a bit of Stites goes into turn 1. That's Monia behind number 3 on the Kawasaki. Then he's got a bit of a gap now to, it should be still Churchill number 5 and 3. Closely followed now by Carl Makem on the 96 on the motor. Right in the main of the back market on the last lap, Watermount coming up around race leader, and it's 26 blue stripe on the safety car here, and he turns round. Looks like he's going to get it this time. One more lap to go for the 26. Pontier just in behind him on the three. No one amongst the black traffic, some of the local boys, John Reed about to come through. Just look back to third place, it's still number five on the factory KDM. Kirk is after that crash. And about 12 turning, but given Macon a bit of a sniff now, you can see with one to go. North Cole, he's the last now. Goes up on number four, he's the last now. 81, he's up on, he's the last now. Man on the lead back coming through now, the local Hodgson, number one. James Boothallion on the NCR Performance Moto. And next follow our race leaders home for now. They're going to head off down the back of the circuit. Over the big speed jump. And they come back into third. And it's Macon from Monia. And amongst the back markers again. About to turn around by the pits and come across the start finish line pit. Sorry, Luke Stike in front on the 26. So start to just turn one close to solid by number 3. Adam Monia on the Kawasaki. They put a big gap on the rest of them now. 50 going down and about 12 turning. Didn't help his course, dropped right back into the clutches of Carl Macon, but about to get the checkered flag. Margie goes through, still on the lead lap. 26. Roof sight. Oh, factory KM rider, has a look over his shoulder. Takes win number one from Adam Monia,